My name is Dimitris Ballas and I'm a professor of economic geography at the University of Groningen in the Netherlands. My area of expertise includes the analysis of social and spatial inequalities in income and wealth and socio-spatial justice. In addition, it includes the socio-spatial analysis of social attitudes in relation to climate change and green behaviors, as well as the consideration and analysis of relevant social and territorial cohesion policies. Of particular relevance to Phoenix is my methodological expertise in geoinformatics in the social sciences, including the development and application of social and spatial simulation models, such as spatial microsimulation and agent-based modeling, in support of spatial decision support making and public participation. Phoenix is relevant for the future of democracy because it is aimed at enhancing public participation and debate and enabling citizens to shape the debate and contribute to discussions about the European Green Deal. Phoenix will highlight how the implementation of the European Green Deal will affect citizens of Europe in different ways depending on the social and geographical circumstances. To that end, it will also highlight social and spatial disparities in terms of ecological footprints and social attitudes in relation to climate change. Putting all this information together in a public participatory framework will enable and empower the citizens of Europe to contribute to the debates and to make informed decisions, not just in terms of taking part in elections, but also by giving them a voice between elections. Policymakers should involve people because policies are about people. So policymakers should involve people in the design of these policies at all levels to address their needs and concerns as much as possible and continuously. There is great potential thanks to new technologies and innovation in the social sciences, geography and planning, such as, for example, geoinformatics in the social sciences and the use of serious games and public participation geographical information systems, to advance significantly the way policies are designed and co-designed. Phoenix provides a great opportunity to develop and utilize relevant technologies in groundbreaking and impactful ways. Democracy is a great ideal and one of the key values of the European Union. Joining participatory processes, such as those developed by Phoenix, is an excellent way for citizens to exercise their democratic rights and help to safeguard democracy and enhance its quality. It also helps to ensure that no places and people are left behind when facing and addressing challenges such as climate change. Joining participatory processes can also enhance feelings of social and territorial cohesion and inform the design and co-design of relevant urban, regional and national policies.